reverence and respect. Our only boundaries are the way we see ourselves. The only borders, the way we see each other. We must become global citizens. Our voices are important. We give our elected officials their power, and we can take it away. Be powered. We are all time travelers, traveling together to the future. But let us make that future a place we want to visit. Be brave. Be determined. Overcome the odds. It can be done.